Do you like to read?
I do.
Cool.
Do you like to read?
I love to read.
Okay.
Yeah. I don't get to as much as I'd like to. Uh-huh. What are some books that have, for you, have been personally important in your career?
Yeah. So the books that I read, they tend to be mostly non-technical books. But I'm very interested in, you know, career progression and development. So there are a few books that I would recommend people to read. The first one is The Making of a Manager, and it's by the VP of Design at Facebook.
Okay.
And she tells the journey of how she became a manager at Facebook and the lessons that she learned along the way. And that book is great because it's not just for people who are new to management, but also for individual contributors to know exactly what to look for in a manager and to know how to relate to their manager as well. Mm-hmm. Just to give you an example, there she talks about one-to-ones and how one-to-ones should, you know, run with your manager. And a lot of people breaking into tech, they're not accustomed to certain things that we do in tech, like sync meetings, stand-ups, one-to-ones. So that book is a very good introduction into those things as well.
Okay.
And for you to learn how you will probably relate with your manager in the future. The second one is Still Like an Artist. And also there is Share Your Work.
Okay.
And those two books are all about, you know, sharing your work publicly. And it has like lots of nice illustrations, and it's basically an argument that you should share your work regardless of, you know, of your industry, because by sharing your work, people are interested more in progress than results on mm-hmm. the story.
Mm-hmm.
So it's, yeah, for anyone who's resistant about, you know, sharing their work online or things like that, I think those are very good inspirational
books.
Oh,
really cool.
Yeah.
Really cool. I love that
yeah.
people are more interested in the progress and the story than the
mm-hmm.
results.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah.